Today, we have decided to tell you the whole truth about Jaden Smith, his career, his exploits, his latest news, but also the darker side of the character and the reasons for the many controversies that surround him. Let's get started. As soon as he set foot in the world of showbiz for the first time, Jaden Smith had everything he needed to succeed: an angelic face, an innate talent for acting, and above all a family name that shook up all of Hollywood. Jaden Christopher Sire Smith was born on July 8, 1998, in Los Angeles, California. Unlike his sister Willow and his half-brother Trey, Jaden made his film debut at the age of 4. From a very young age, he was constantly in the spotlight. "It's normal," you'll say when you have a father named Will Smith and a mother named Jada Pinkett, it's hard to escape the spotlight. Becoming an actor is obvious. Jaden is therefore immersed in the world of cinema and very quickly finds his place in front of the cameras. Thus, in 2002, he began by making a cameo alongside his older brother in the film Men in Black 2, but he went almost unnoticed by the public. It was only by playing the role of Chris Gardner's son Christopher in the film The Pursuit of Happiness, alongside his father, that Jaden would become a real celebrity. This interpretation, judged grandiose and exceptional, will moreover be worth to the young actor the prize of the Best Performance at the MTV Movie Awards. In 2008, Jaden appeared again in the movie The Day the Earth Stood Still. 2 years later, Will Smith's little boy will return to the big screen, this time for the film Karate Kid, alongside the illustrious Jackie Chan. A prodigious interpretation, which propels him in only a few weeks from the rank of budding little actor to a confirmed actor. The film was a great success at the American box office when it was released in 2010, and if it was so appreciated, it is mainly thanks to Jaden's acting. However, even the greatest of them can make some mistakes along the way. Jaden's one was shooting alongside his father for the film After Earth, which was judged to be the greatest American cinematic disappointment of the century. This science fiction film, released in 2013, was on top of that a real financial fiasco, since it allowed its producers to only raise $60 million for a budget of $130 million. Jaden and his father were at the time highly criticized for their mediocre performances, unworthy of great American actors. In fact, Jaden had even received the RISI Award for Worst Actor of 2014. A great disaster for the Smith family, whose father will go through a long dark period following this unfortunate episode. As for Jaden, this artistic failure will mark the brutal end of his career in film, but also the beginning of another one. Ignored by Hollywood producers, Jaden Smith turned his attention to what he was really passionate about: music and design. Moreover, he did not wait for his cinematic failure to set foot in other fields. In 2012, Jaden creates a men's clothing brand, Misfits, in collaboration with his friends Moises and Mateo Arias. Jaden will then swap his actor's cap for that of model, stylist, and fashion designer. On the strength of his success, he will see his name make its way into the fashion world, notably by becoming the muse of the famous French luxury brand Louis Vuitton in 2016. Jaden Smith, a strong advocate for the environment, is also an entrepreneur who founded an eco-friendly mineral water company, which he packages in biodegradable, planet-friendly cardboard bottles. His idea has been enthusiastically received and many people have embraced it. He managed to make a real success without any pun intended. Parallel to all these activities, Jaden has always had, like his father, a small penchant for music. Thus, in 2010, he officially launched into it by collaborating with singer Justin Bieber for the hit Never Say Never. 2 years later, little Jaden flew on his own wings and released his first 18-track mixtape, entitled The Cool Cafe, Cool Tape Volume 1. The second volume was released 2 years later. In 2017, he releases his two albums Sire and ERYS at two-year intervals. At the same time, he reappears on the big screen. He slowly but surely returns to the big screen. Thus, he lends his pretty voice to the main character in the TV series, Neo Yokio. In 2018, he plays the role of Devin in the movie Skate Kitchen. Jaden Smith has always liked to alternate between film and music. In 2019, new rumors suggested that Will Smith's kid would release a hit in collaboration with Belgian rapper Hamza. Since the release of his mixtape, 1994, in 2017, Hamza has enjoyed phenomenal success. He went to the United States to record and finalize his album. There, he would certainly have made contact with several artists, including Jaden Smith. Moreover, in 2019, the rapper Hamza had published on his Instagram page a picture of him accompanied by Jaden, standing side by side in a recording studio. At the time, the publication had set the net on fire for some time. Many were expecting a revelation about an alleged new collaboration. In the meantime, there was no more news about it, and the photo was even removed from the Belgian rapper's page. Good, because Jaden had other fish to fry. In 2020, the actor was able to shoot the film Life in a Year, alongside the sublime Cara Delevingne, in which he plays the lead role. On the music side, Jaden has not been idle either. He was able to release that same year the third volume of his mixtape, Cool Tape 3, a mixtape that clearly appealed to Canadian singer Justin Bieber, who recently publicly expressed his admiration for Jaden. Indeed, the performer of Baby supported Jaden Smith by sharing one of his songs on his Instagram account in his stories. He also said that he particularly loved the song Young in Love and that it was for him a real musical crush. And judging by the emoji Justin Bieber used to accompany his story, you can imagine that the young singer is a big fan of Jaden. Hailey Baldwin's lover didn't hesitate to identify the artist in question just to show his support. This is not the first time that the Canadian singer has put one of Jaden's songs on the platform. A few days before, the performer of Lonely shared Sunburnt once again on a story. Could this be his way of asking for another small collaboration? Time will tell. If you like this video, don't forget to give us a like, subscribe to the channel, and activate the bell to receive all notifications and not miss out on any of our upcoming content. Let's keep going. Those who follow the news of Will Smith's offspring closely will know that the latter has not ceased to make a name for himself since his beginnings, in this case about his heart stories. Jaden Smith's love life is hectic, to say the least, because of the many relationships he has had in recent years. His relationships with some of the stars of the moment have created great controversy and still continue to make noise in the tabloid press. In 2013, Jaden Smith was seen in the arms of Kylie Jenner, whom he had dated for a while. But their relationship will be short-lived as the teenagers will stop seeing each other at the request of Jaden's father. Indeed, Will Smith doesn't carry the Kardashian family so much in his heart, and he has made that clear to his son. He thinks the Kardashian sisters would be bad company and did not want his children to be associated with this family. Not very nice. Nevertheless, Jaden and Kylie will remain very good friends. It doesn't matter, because in the meantime Jaden Smith has found love again, and not just once. Of course, we can't help but talk about that famous episode where the actor revealed during a concert that he was in a relationship with rapper Tyler. A statement that the creator was quick to deny to quash the wildest rumors. Until now, no one really knows the nature of Jaden Smith's and Tyler's relationship, as the two men seemed to contradict each other at the time. When Jaden was invited to a radio show, he said that the creator was her boyfriend but that he didn't want to tell the public at large. As for Tyler, although he has repeatedly denied this statement, he nevertheless seems to implicitly admit in his lyrics that he has an attraction for boys, particularly with his song, I Ain't Got Time. Was this a true statement, or was it simply a masquerade orchestrated by the two men to create a buzz? The mystery remains. After his short love affair with Kylie Jenner, the young rap prodigy had several girlfriends. We're talking about model Sarah Snyder, with whom he hooked up in August 2015. At that time, they were inseparable and were a very supportive couple, but they finally broke up in 2017. A month later, the actor was cast alongside actress Odessa Adlin, but again their relationship didn't last long. But don't worry about him, because since breaking up with Odessa, Jaden seems to have found love again. Yes, the interpreter of Cabin Fever is no longer a heart to take since the end of 2020. This time the actor seems to be in love with a young woman named Sabzada. The Daily Mail has published photos of the rapper, accompanied by the pretty Sab, a young model. It seems that he has a weakness for top models. For this romantic outing, the two lovebirds had gone to the movies in Los Angeles before being joined by friends. At the end of the evening, the rapper and the model left hand in hand. Sabrina Zada, her real name, was born on June 18, 1999, in Houston, Texas. The young mixed-race woman is a beautiful blend of Filipino, Chinese and Hispanic origins. We don't know much about her, except that she, also, loves to dye her hair or wear pink, gray, and blonde wigs and weaves. We understand better why this little penchant for Sab. Because in case you didn't know it, the young actor has made a lot of talk about himself and his eccentricity, especially by becoming a third type model, that is to say, that he defines himself neither as a woman woman nor as a man. Jaden Smith pushes extravagance to the extreme and dares improbable looks. The actor has already shown himself, without any shame, in dresses, pink socks, or mismatched socks. He also likes to dye his hair candy pink, gray or platinum blonde. At least this time, he will go with his sweetheart. During his school career, Sabzada earned a higher technician certificate at a vocational high school in his hometown. She then continued her studies at Texas State University before moving to Hollywood to try her luck. Today, Jaden's sweetheart is a major influence on Instagram, with 600,000 followers. Seeing the pictures she publishes on the platform, you can quickly understand what attracted Jaden to her. The two lovebirds seem to belong to the same world. Thanks to his singular and tangy style, just like that of his sweetheart, Sab was quickly spotted. The young woman signed a modeling contract with the agency, LA Models, after moving to Los Angeles. If everything is going well on the heart side at the moment, it seems that Jaden Smith is going through a little period of stress. Indeed, the 22-year-old singer and actor admitted that he never really knew what anxiety was until recently. The current coronavirus pandemic has caused him to feel a state of great anxiety today. Jaden recently reported being stressed about everything. However, we can't say why the wealthy young man feels so stressed. After all, money isn't everything, even when you're drowning in a mountain of dollars. Besides, if you want to know how he spends his millions, I invite you to watch the video, How Jaden Smith Spends His Millions, on our page. So, what do you think of Jaden Smith? Tell us in the comments if you would like to be in his shoes. We look forward to hearing what you think of him.